The hardest thing I've ever done in my life. Admitting that I'm wrong, and I'm very, very sorry for acting out and being stupid and saying a lot of wrong things to different people. And I feel like it's very easy to blame it on alcohol, but I said a lot of things that I feel like even other people, if they take alcohol, they still will not say those things. So I can't really blame it on alcohol. I blame it on the fact that I've been angry and frustrated about some other things for a long time. And I need to do something about it because I don't want this to ever happen again. So I'm sorry to each and every one of you for the bad words I said to you before. Yeah, that's why I'm here. That's why I came here. So that's it.
Okay. Okay.